Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest TV, 2 Minute Tuesdays. In today's episode, we'll discuss how to achieve an entire new level of product realism through the Stratasys J750. In the product development process, engineers and designers are faced with the challenge of converting preliminary ideas and designs into conceptual models. Through tangible 3D models, they can accomplish a better understanding of design intent, test for form and fit, and showcase the design to customers for input. Until recent advancements in 3D printing, early-stage prototyping was costly and required many of the same processes used for mass production. With a Stratasys J750, engineers can start producing realistic prototypes in full color within hours of design conception. Operating on the Conics PolyJet platform, the J750 jets curable liquid photopolymers onto a build tray with a layer resolution down to 0.1 millimeters. It can blend up to 6 materials in one print, allowing for a vast range of properties and more than 360,000 possible color shades. Single parts can have a blend of characteristics. For example, rigid segments combined with flexible ones and transparent to translucent finishes. The J750 is the first 3D printer to feature texture mapping and color gradients while providing an injection mold-like surface finish. These attributes enhance the aesthetics of a part and give it the same look and feel as the finished product. This is also great for medical models that require authentic texture, color, and complex geometry for surgical planning or education. In addition to its superior modeling capabilities, the J750 can deliver quality parts for manufacturing applications, including molds, jigs and fixtures, and tooling. Its newly designed printheads allow for production plastics like digital ABS to be printed in half the time of previous PolyJet machines. As you can see, the J750's unmatched aesthetic performance can benefit companies looking to create realistic representations of products throughout the design stage. Its versatility can do things like visualizing the next groundbreaking product, assisting in production, or helping doctors make monumentous breakthroughs. Well, that's it for this week's episode of 2 Minute Tuesday. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.